Rock of Ages 3 Make and Break is a humorous strategy tower defense racing game by Ace Team and Giant Monkey Robot. Story mode has you tripping through time, learning the mechanics while getting silly Monty Python-esque cutscenes as you explore. The creativity and humor comes through in every cutscene, offering welcomed laughs between gameplay. Traveling the world opens up new areas where you'll meet people and myths throughout history. In each area, most game types boil down to a best out of three race with a twist, such as navigating or blasting your way through an obstacle course, completing an obstacle course with a limited life bar, having a skee-ball-like device be the final challenge, or having a limited time to build an obstacle course for your opponent between bouts. Each boulder has different strengths and weaknesses, allowing you to try different strategies depending on the course. A variety of structural alterations and items make tracks distinct. However, since nearly every area in single-player mode has basically the same few race types, repeating them so often sours the experience. The new course creator has potential, but is perplexingly unintuitive in spots. Some options require obtuse extra steps to use. The grid only allows item placements in four directions, but track placement in any direction, and items sometimes clip through the environment after placing them. Unfortunately, many things drag down the core gameplay experience. Instructions are unclear or completely absent. Either I never figured out the win condition for a certain match type, or a glitch kept me from winning despite completing what I thought was the objective. When playing against the computer, races are usually either a breeze or so close that falling off the course once means you might as well restart, partially because of how long it takes to return to the track. Placement after falling is also inconsistent, so I never knew if I'd be set close to where I fell from or far away. Obstacles don't specify whether they are one-time use or will continue to function until broken, requiring trial and error to find out. The physics felt unpredictable. Sometimes a collision sent me backwards, and other times it stopped me dead in my tracks. Glitches were also a problem, like clipping through the floor or being set on the track facing the wrong way or so close to the edge I'd fall off. Likewise, the wind tunnel item could lock me in place until it destroyed my boulder. The AI could get stuck or fail to start moving. It also crashed a total of 10 times throughout my playthrough, on both single and online mode, further tanking my enjoyment. Rock of Ages 3 is fun for a few hours, but is consistently hurt by bugs and unclear rules. While I'll likely try some online multiplayer against human opponents, I doubt it'll hold my attention for more than an hour or two. Rock of Ages 3 Break and Create is available now for $29.99 on PC, PlayStation 4, Nintendo Switch, and Xbox One.